So today I am going to teach a simple program in Java which is for the beginners. So here we are going to calculate and print area of a rectangle, that is L into B. We require two arguments here. So first we will declare a class with a class keyword demo. Any name you can give to a class. Class is used to create a class keyword is used to create a class. Now we are going to write public static void main. Main is the main method from where our Java compilation start. Public is the type specifier. Void, it does not return anything. And we take two parameters here of integer type, that is length and breadth, for calculating area of a rectangle. And here the method begins with the open curly bracket. So we are going to write the formula now. Area is equal to, we will declare here variable A for storing the area of a rectangle. L into B as given. And every line in Java terminates with a semicolon. So we have terminated. Now we are going to print the result, what we have calculated. So system S will be in capital dot out dot print. If we write ln, it will be printed on a new line, ln. And what we have calculated here, area, so we will write here area is equal to plus A. Area is stored in the variable A. And here bracket close, semicolon. So how many brackets we have open curly bracket, that many brackets we have to close. This is for main method and this is for class. So here we complete. When we compile the program, it will ask you to enter the value of LNB. It will be calculated in A and it will be printed with system out printf.